Morning.
Morning. So, I had a text from an ex yesterday.
Anyone I know?
As it happens, yes. Lena.
Am I? Sorry. What did she want?
She wants to book a room for the weekend.
But why, after what happened? Did you say yes? Have you still got feelings for her?
I don't know. I mean, it was so overwhelming when it happened. Maybe that's why it finished so quickly.
Makes sense. But why show up on Valentine's Day? What's all that about?
I know, right?
Not long to find out.
Anyway, what are your plans?
I don't have any.
They're out of the picture?
Non-starter.
Okay.
Hello, you.
Hi.
It's great to see you.
Oh, I'm so glad you said yes.
But how are you?
Really well. Gasping for a coffee.
You look amazing.
Quite believe that you're here. So, did you have to come far?
Lancaster. I moved there for a PR project, but it's finishing soon, so I'm house hunting in Leatherbridge.
With Steve?
We're divorced. I tried to make a go of it. Relationship counselling, everything. Just made us both realise we were only doing it for the kids, so...
Still hard, though.
Breaking old patterns always is. It was difficult at first, but we've all moved on.
Good. I'm glad to hear it. I was worried that I'd unleashed something that had rather got out of control.
You did. The end of my marriage wasn't the only thing that came out of counselling. Put my sexuality under the spotlight. And that's when I realised I was much more likely to have relationships with women going forward.
And how are the kids with that?
Absolutely fine with it. Amy's done a lot of growing up since us. I never thought I'd say this, but I've even managed to stay friends with Steve.
Okay, well, that's great.
Finally knowing who you are and what you want is liberating. Oh, I've missed this.
Yeah, me too.
So that's enough about me. What have you been up to?
Stumbling from one bad relationship to the next. In fact, the last one sexually assaulted Zara.
Oh, Emma, that's terrible. Is she all right?
Yeah, yeah. Well, he came off worse.
And you?
I think I'll stick to women. At least that way I stand less chance of meeting a violent misogynist.
So, you still find yourself attracted to women?
Yeah. In fact, I was going to say that it's funny that you should turn up on Valentine's Day because...
Oh, excuse me. Oh, sorry, I need to get this.
No, that's fine.
Not for me, thanks.
Oh, okay. Listen, I was thinking about dinner. I thought, you know, maybe I could rustle up something for the two of us here, or we could go to that bistro, remember?
That was Jess, my girlfriend.
Oh.
She's supposed to be running a workshop in Gloucester this weekend, but the hotel has flooded, so she's got nowhere to stay. Could she stay here?
Yes, of course.
Thank you. I know it's a bit odd, but it would really get her out of a hole.
No, it's fine, no problem. So, how long have you been together?
6 months and 8 days. I'm crazy about her.
That's great.
You are so naughty.
Thank you.
Gorgeous.
Love you.
Gone. She says goodbye.
Well, I didn't really get to see her.
Yeah, sorry about that. Lined up so many viewings over the weekend.
So, what does she do, Jess?
Same as me. Charity PR.
Oh, is that how you met?
Mm-hmm. Took us both by surprise.
I'm really glad for you.
Thanks.
Right, I should get going.
The sick won't heal themselves.
No, and if their physician can't, then...
We could still have lunch. Jess has to go back to Lancaster and I've got a couple more properties to look at.
I don't really get a break, so...
That's a shame.
Yeah. Right,
Yeah, of course, you go.
Okay, so, will you be all right letting yourself out?
Yeah, of course.
Right then.
Right. Oh, lovely to see you.
Yeah, you too. Well, I'll, see you when I see you.
Yeah? See you then.
I'm so glad you decided to come.
Me too. I didn't want to leave things, not like last time.
You never phoned.
No, I know, but I thought you were back with your husband, so...
Yeah, well, like I said, we did give it a try.
Yes, the counselling you mentioned.
I can't believe I put him through all that. Just to decide I liked women, I mean.
Just not this woman. Well, not enough anyway.
Hang on. You dumped me.
Yes, I know. It was just because you were suddenly on the doorstep, ready to move in, and we'd only been together 5 minutes.
Yeah, sorry. I was all over the place.
Yeah, me too. Well, I guess we've both moved on.
So you don't mind I've met someone new?
Of course I do. I am absolutely furious with you, so you can buy lunch. And I warn you, I am going a la carte.
So that's it since me? Just one guy?
Well, one or two have come close, but yeah.
So what was I? An experiment?
You're the one who went back to Stephen.
Except I couldn't. Not after you.
Weren't you attracted to him?
Not anymore.
Well, what about in the first place?
I don't know. I think he just overwhelmed me. I didn't know there was an alternative.
Well, you see, I have always been aware.
So what's stopping you? You don't go out with women now.
I don't know. Maybe I've left it too long. Right. Choices, choices.
Not for me. Creme caramel every time.
Oh, come on. Everybody likes a brandy snap every now and then.
Just find out what makes you happy. And go for it.
Easier said than done.
But it does need doing. You only live once.
YOLO. Does it come down to an acronym?
Well, why not? Or how about FOMO?
Fear of missing out, but on what?
Only you know that.
What?
Sorry, I was just thinking.
What about bog off?
You bog off.
I wish you every happiness. Whatever you decide to do.
You too.